Hey y'all, welcome back to Martana Beach. So today I'm gonna be doing a like a watch me package type of thing. So I have 19 orders to do. I just have all the packages with the shipping things on it. I'm downstairs in my living room today because I don't want to be in my room. So yeah. And I printed out these address labels, so I don't have to write my address. I'll just have to write the other person's address on there since I have so many. So now I'm just going to do that. All right, so I got all of them with my address on them. They're all labeled. So now what I'm going to do is I'm gonna get thank you cards and my business cards and just put them with each one. Alright y'all, so now that all that is done, I'm actually going to start putting the orders together. So I have my laptop here so I can see all of them. And I just brought like everything down here with me so I have it. This order, let's start from, oh, I got this one today. Where did she order? Y'all, it's a lot. Okay, so let's just do this one. This person got mocha, Lene, and Dubai. So put it in here. Put this cards in here. And I'm gonna just write that address on there now just to get it over with. Let me eat something. Okay, and then I'm just going to slip it in here like this. Just here, close it up like this, and boom. That one is done. Let's do another one. Okay, I'm gonna do this one. this person. Let's see, starting from the 6th. Okay. So this person got... Bye, Renee, and Icing Out. They got these three. So I'm just gonna take this, get one of these, slip them in here, like that, and then I'm gonna write this person's address. Okay, and then put it in and close it and that's it. So I'm gonna do one more on camera and then I'm going to do the rest off camera and I'll come back to you guys when I'm done. So let's do one more. This person got a lot. I got Dubai, I got Mocha, I got Ismail, I got Lene, and we also got a pink mirror. So let's put these in here like this. I'm gonna put the mirror in here also if it fits. Okay, it fits. And then put the card in here. So when you order from me, you get a business card and you get a thank you for your purchase card. It also has a coupon code on it. So that's that one. And I'm just going to write the address. And then that's going to be it. So I'm going to come back to you guys when most of these are done. Alright guys. So I finished all of the orders.